marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. 1 minute second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. The gap to the car behind is 2.7 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. incident on track, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. The virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a buildup of debris on the track. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. A time penalty for that last incident. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Is 18.7 seconds. The car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. The gap to the car ahead is 2.9 seconds. aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Complete. Go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. to safety. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. We'll be right back. stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Front is 3.9 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. crash now. We're boxing this lap. 2 seconds a lap to the car behind, 2 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.